ingredients in one of his trademark cigars. Now on display at the International Swimming Hall of Fame. Then, to much fanfare, Hamish dives into the water, enters his protective cage, and begins his journey. For 34 exhausting hours, Hamish pulls himself through the water.